Well, the dirty said I was saying, but my team is the Pool Pepe, and I'm not sure what the other team is. They're a team, okay? Oh, right around ya. Rister! Damn it. I got this boy.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
What?
Outletted to Lewis. Through the neutral zone.
Ole, ole, ole.
Wonderful save.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Turned on now.
Damn.
Terrific setup directed wide. He's into the slot. Full steam up the wing. Outstanding
Damn.
Stop. Good distance on that one to Lewis. Oh, what a
Damn.
Stop. Lugged along the line. Wrist shot.
Oh, damn it. Oh.
And he throws it in. Hopes of getting it back. Puck taken behind the net by Kessel. He's in on an onside play. Picks it up in his own end.
Oh.
He just sent the shot wide. And he slides it through mid-ice. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Ow. Ya booch.
Looks ahead to start something.
No. You do not just do that. No, no.
Got in front.
Apparently you do that. Okay.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Great stick save. Drag between the blue lines. A shot. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with action.
Just so you know, that I'm
here is Ray.
Yeah, and that I'm the Cool Pepes. CPF. Not LA.
You're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what they do, even in talking to them before the game. They're in.
I'm going to pour into that water.
Are short, they're crisp, and they want to get down to the puck drop.
Off the faceoff,
like
he ties
I could hear
his
it to my
so
voice.
The puck goes
my
to his team. Takes it up near the boards. Good position in the slot, hey.
Oh, Garrett. Behind
no
me now.
Shadow of the boards here. Back in his
and
defensive
now in
end
front
again.
Of me.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Ha.
Oh, what?
Been
How did tripping?
A 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. LA's got a face-off win. 2 minutes for swept on to Lewis. They gain terrific glove save. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
The gloves are down.
Okay.
They're ready to fight.
There's a fight happen. Please say that I'm defense. Come on. No!
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap.
No! They're not.
Ilves players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
You know what? I'm going to get back at you for that fight.
They win it.
Yeah, oh, come on. Blake. Kessel, a 5 minute major. Is this game trying to mock me?
Number 39, Nate Prosser, takes it up that side. Time of the penalties. Oh, led on to Lewis. Back in front.
Damn
masterful
it.
Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. Score!
Oh!
Impressive goal shorthanded.
shorthanded goal. Alrighty. Yup, shorthanded goal. I like seeing that.
Lewis realized he didn't have much time in tight, and he put it in on a one-timer.
Edzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.
Los Angeles Gold.
Sometimes you have to triple.
Up the wing.
Just
great
go.
Close. Los Angeles gets their man back. We're at full strength.
It's not Los Angeles. It's Cor Pepe.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Picked up in the attacking zone. Big pass save.
1 minute left.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Drives to the net. Score!
They're going to counter the goal. Yep. Counter, let me skip it.
Solid win at
Sunrise.
Scored by number 14, Anthony Cortez.
Wrist shot. Magnificent glove save.
Good night.
Controlled through the
damn it. It made my character get back up.
First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0.
Stop.
It hasn't been there long, but it is a two-goal advantage.
Yeah.
Period over. Rest time has come.
Whoa.
Dude.
Whoa. What the fuck? Well, my headset cord is too small. That's my answer.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Los Angeles should feel really good after that first period of play. They scored a few goals. They've had the puck a lot in this game. They want to continue to build off their first period here in the second.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Club, a cover, and play is stopped. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
The bell and round one.
Let's go.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
No.
Down he goes.
Oh, come on.
Point my system. It's an easy call.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight. Well, that was an energetic fight. The home team wins it. Now they'll see if they can turn the crowd back on. This is the loudest this building's been all night.
Got it.
Quick work on the faceoff. Tipped. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Oh, there's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Tanner Pearson, a 5 minute major.
Flings it. Set on goal. Routine save there. Heads along the boards. A shot. Magnificent glove save. Takes it on the wing. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Outstanding save with a glove. He drives toward the slot. Shooting.
Oh. And he passed it to the wrong person. Great job.
Carries it up the side.
And he passed it to the wrong person.
He's going to the net. Score!
Goal.
He's got his second. A little past 5 minutes have transpired. LA's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three.
Los Angeles
faceoff win.
cranks one. Another route. Give him nothing. Great chance. I don't know that they got homework over for him. Damn. Wait, Josh has homework?
I don't know about Josh.
Paddle aside. And he motors on between the blue lines. Slid back across from one point to the other. And he slides it on through the middle.
Black.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh.
He's into the slot. Let's go, Rister. Got a piece of that one. And he holds on. And he works him over with the glove.
Oh, and up. Down there.
Those gloves do not smell very good.
Come on, I punched him so many
sometimes
times.
You bite off more than you can chew. That one ended just how you thought it would. Ilves are up on their feet banging the boards. I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Yay. If that guy's still on, I will be laughing.
Good clean win on the draw.
Bye-bye. Bam. Okay, so I've learned where to be now.
Broken stick, rotten luck.
Ha! Broken stick, boy. Get up.
Carried through center ice by Price. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Wrist shot.
Damn. I hope it just breaks all of his sticks, even the backup one.
And he motors on through the
neutral zone. So he just freaking no. Like this has to get kicked out of the game or something.
And glides on through center ice. Picks it up in his own end. It's on his stick.
I think
this
people have adapted to my deep.
He throws it there. Cranks one. And
that no. Goalie, help.
Puck gathered in behind the net by Prost.
Yay. Let's go.
Taken right up the middle. Right on his stick on the centering pass. A neutral zone carry. Let's a shot fly.
Let's go.
Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick.
Okay, that was...
Can he generate something?
No.
Looks ahead to start something. Stays on side to the middle.
1 minute left in the second period.
Into the last minute of the second period. Shoots.
Damn.
Moves up the wing. Shoots. Roped in by Lewis. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this?
We've played two.
Am
I gonna have to have a penalty?
Game. The best part of the day is coming up. You don't want it on the road, and you don't want it in hockey. A blowout, unless you're the
boy.
Team pounding goals in. This poor guy has let in a bunch. Intermission is next. Ilves left the ice, not having a power play. They come back with one. We're underway.
Okay, so I do have a penalty. That's great. Down to the
station. We have begun the third period. 70,
Tanner Pearson, 2 minutes for goaltender interference.
Fires.
Well, technically, it was already over, so I don't think I should have that penalty.
Picked up in the attacking zone by Prosser. Splendid pass through center to Pollock. Let's it go. Good attempt. Easy save.
My team's good. Yeah, nope. Where do they say that? Chip he missed the pass.
Fires. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Through center. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? Oh, here's a wrister.
Damn.
Lightning in that glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Oh, come on.
Nice move to shake on through. One into another.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Moves it to the shadow of the boards.
Boy.
Heads to the front.
Oh, come on. How did that elbow in?
Ylves will start from
the did I hear to say, how did that nose go in?
Good chance here. Between the blue lines. Could this be icing?
What? That was not icing.
Based on the defense arriving first. A little under 4 minutes gone. It's a solid lead by a score of 3-0. LA's prevailed on another faceoff. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Oh, deflected away.
No.
Touch. Somebody got over
you wanna go?
The gloves are down. Yeah. They're ready to fight.
Wait. What? I said wait, not what? I can't even hear you.
The scrap is over. And now the penalties for sure. Maybe by pairs.
Yeesh. That was a mismatch.
If it's actually 10 minutes, then I'll be fine.
The whole team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
LA's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Onside. Four in a row.
That would be easy.
Time of the penalties. 4 minutes, 58 seconds.
Fisher's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
LA's got it on the center.
Damn it, he finally figured it out, and I was going to go back.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Clean win on the draw. Near the boards. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Ylves shift from defense to offense.
The name of the video.
Up the wing with it now. Good intercept. Might turn
and
into something here.
To God, this is very far away from greatness.
Flings it in on goal and easily handled.
Go.
Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Wide. He drives to the net.
Ouch.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Let's it go. Lifted on goal. That's why the goal is there.
Get behind me. Get behind me.
Can start some progress ahead.
Who's 11?
Let's it fly.
Because I know this is not Kopitar. That. Because I don't have the actual
player
because
ice.
This doesn't
actually
Pepe.
Good centering pass to the slot. Missed it wide. Pass right up the wing. Between the blue lines. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. And that shot missed. Carries it up the wing. Laid on to Prosser. Picks it up in his
damn
own
it.
End. Pollock's tripped up. That should
no,
be a penalty.
Don't.
Wow, what a hit. Big, padded shoulders.
That was a major league collision.
Los Angeles is guilty of a 2-minute penalty for tripping. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals.
Maybe
that'll change with this one. Between the blue lines, gains the zone. Wrister! To Pollock. Nice pass right up the gut. Cursed by a broken stick. He could start some danger here.
Who has the broken stick? Oh, I see. I see the guy with the broken stick.
It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Save. Got it. clear it here. Carried through center ice. He heads right for the net. They score! Another short-handed goal. Do you believe
another
it
short-handed
comes?
Goal? Yeah.
LA's got another face-off win.
They're behind me now.
Wrist shot.
Damn it.
And he'll hold on.
Becker, time of the goal, 17 minutes, 55 seconds.
Ilves bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
LA's
oh, come
got
on.
It.
Tripping! That's tripping!
He's got that pass at the point.
Oh, that's BS. Ooh.
Los Angeles back at full strength. Neutral zone carry.
Last minute of play.
And so the Laffer. Hit he got
damn
that
it.
One.
That's a prime scoring.
How did that not
save.
Go in? I saw that go to a perfect
gets
spot.
In. What'll he do? Well, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even
what?
Touch the curtain.
How did I
oh,
slash?
You miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Defensive zone win. Cuts between the blue lines.
This is a flash.
It's an onside
and I didn't
play.
Even touch it.
Blue line control. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Pass. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
He's rough though, man.
Cuts through. A 2-on-2 moving on. Right in front.
No.
And he freezes for the whistle.
Los Angeles can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
Good face-off win. Wrist shot. A shot. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. LA's leaving the ice with a large victory here tonight. What made the difference?
A lot more fun, Doc, to play with the puck than without it, and they had it for the majority of this game.
No. That's... How did I not pass it in time?
So ends another game and another telecast.
We
hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.
Marty
Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night.
Well, you all are with my good video.